Hi, my name is Federico Linari and I'm a professional harmonica player and harmonica teacher with students of all ages and levels from all around the world. Today, I'm going to give you a few tips that could be very useful if you're interested in starting or you just have started playing the harmonica. But first, I would like to invite you to my upcoming Harmonica for Beginners workshop that will be taking place on January the 6th at 7 p.m. Eastern Time on lessonface.com. If you would like to join the class, you just need a 10-hole diatonic harmonica in the key of C. Tip number one. Breathe through the instrument. This might seem very simple, but it is actually really important if you want to be able to play melodies in the harmonica and have a great sound. Harmonica is the only wind instrument in which we have to both blow and draw air to obtain different sounds. That's why my first advice is that you experience for a little while the sensation of breathing air in and out through the instrument. Try to keep your mouth relaxed, your tongue down, and your throat opened. When we play the harmonica, we always want to do a gentle breath with our embouchure as relaxed as possible and try to feel the air going all the way down to the stomach as we breathe. Here is a little breathing exercise you might want to try. Take holes 1, 2, 3, draw, and play that chord 2 times. Then do the same thing with holes 1, 2, 3, blow. And repeat the sequence for some time. If you feel comfortable, you can try to speed up the tempo just a little bit. Tip number two. Playing single notes. One of the first goals we need to achieve when we are learning to play the harmonica is to be able to play single notes. This means that when you want to blow or draw in one hole, you just get the sound of that one and you don't also play the hole next to it. In order to achieve that, we will need to develop an U or Packer embouchure that allows us to play one note at a time. First, we are going to try to play the note C, which is in the hole 4 blue. After that, you can try to play the notes C and D, that means 4 blow and 4 draw. Very important, play long notes and try to hear your sound and adjust your embouchure as you play if necessary. If you start feeling comfortable with hole 4, you can try to move one step up in the scale to the note E, the 5 blue, and then try to return back to the starting point. When you have to change holes in the harmonica, we will do that without taking our lips off the instrument. So this exercise would be 4 blow, 4 draw, 5 blow, 4 draw, 4 blow. Tip number 3. Playing a melody. Having in mind the different topics we just talked about, such as embouchure, breathing, and single notes, now we can start practicing a song in the harmonica. We can take, for example, the first two phrases of the very famous Ode to Joy. I'm putting down here the tablature for you to read, and it's very easy. You need to know what hole to play and if it is a blow or a draw note. So if you just see the number, that would be the that whole blow. And if the number is between parentheses, that means you have to draw. So let's try. 1, 2, 3, and. Well, I hope these tips were useful for you, and I'm looking forward to meeting you in the workshop we are doing on January 6th. Also, if you are interested in taking one-to-one harmonica lessons with me, just write me through the Lessonface and we can chat. Thank you very much and see you soon.